could have gone smoother. Gwen, I don't know if you can still hear me, but hang in there. I need to find Connors and make another antidote. I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
Antidote was supposed to save them, not cripple them. Did he do it on purpose? I need to talk to him now.
What the?
Weak spot, right?
die! So, as expected, those tentacles hurt! A lot!
Thank you, Alistair.
A giant snake robot was just what the city needed. I have to get back to Connors now. I have a few questions.